Hey everyone, Hannah Anderson was on the Today Show yesterday. You know Hannah, the 16-year-old who was abducted by Uncle Jim, James Lee DiMaggio, the family friend, who then, according to Hannah, said that he had a crush on her and then abducted her and took her off to the Idaho wilderness, drugged her with what later was discovered to be Ambien, and who knows what he did to her while she was drugged. So she's been through a lot, and something else I come back to. Hannah did not ask for what happened to her. Hannah is a typical 16-year-old teenage girl, and she didn't ask for him to react to her because she's attractive and she's young and she's blonde. She didn't ask for him to react to her because she's, you know, the Miley Cyrus fan club. The bottom line is that I now hold that Hannah is being treated inappropriately, and it's by adults who've already formed, including myself, how they're going to handle a situation, but when we were 16 years old, we had no clue what to do in anything remotely like that situation. So we need to have a readjustment in how we think about these things and how we think about the struggles, really, of being a teenage girl in modern society when your dad's away, you should have been home, and the mom is maybe more a friend than a parent. They probably argued a lot. And then, of course, Hannah's, you know, sexualized beyond her years. So you put all that together and it spells, hey, a situation that unfolded and no one was around to say, you know what, I better put my nose in this and correct it before it goes wrong. That's the real horror about what happened to her, aside from the fact that she's a public figure and she's going to have to deal with this for the rest of her life. And what I mean by the this, I mean the guesses, the comparisons of stories that she puts out. Every aspect of her life is going to be analyzed for some years to come.